Hawk's Flight, this is Citadel. I'll be your flight controller for this mission. I have you on my scope to the Mexican border, bearing 090 at 30 miles. By order of the Pentagon, you are now authorized to enter Mexican airspace to locate and destroy rebel ground units that have been probing the U.S. border. Your patrol will follow a series of waypoints marked on your TAC map. At each waypoint, you will engage and destroy any rebel units in the area.
Hawk's Flight copies, Citadel. We're ready to turn and burn.
I'm picking up a rebel convoy at 149. You're clear to engage.
Roger that, Citadel. Okay, guys, let's go to work.
Use your missiles to engage the ground targets as soon as you have a missile lock.
Targets in gun range.
Good kill, Shade.
Good shooting. Proceed to the second waypoint.
Roger. Thanks.
You're at the second waypoint. I've got four rebel ground units on my scope. Take them out.
Roger that. We're rolling in now.
Correct.
Fox 2.
Flight leader has a Fox kill.
Good work, Fox. Proceed to the next waypoint. Any rebel vehicles can be engaged on site.
Hey, Casper, check out that smoke. Is that Ciudad Juarez?
That's the place. Looks like the rebels are putting up a heck of a fight. You know, I heard from one of my special forces buddies that they've got guys operating inside Mexico right now.
Rebel convoy bearing 242, range 60 miles. You're clear to engage.
We have a tally on the convoy. Engaging now.
Good luck! Fire at will!
I've got rebel vehicles on the road at 330. Take them out.
Lead has a missile kill. We're at the nav point. Moving on to the next one down the line.
I have another rebel convoy at 259. Cleared hot.
Copy that. Rolling in now.
Weapon lock. Target neutralized!
Hawksflight, this is General Keating of Special Operations Command. I have a priority request for close air support. Break off your patrol and stand by for new orders.
Copy, sir. What's the target?
Listen up. You've got a bad situation developing in Ciudad Juarez. What I'm about to tell you is classified. We have a ghost recon team operating in the city, assisting the Mexican military. They're pinned down by rebel tanks in a plaza near the city marketplace. If we don't do something fast, they're going to be overrun. They need air support fast, and you're the men to do it.
Citadel is downloading the Ghost's current position on your TAC map. They're under attack by enemy armor and need air support fast.
Ghost leader to air! Begin your attack!
Engaging now.
Good launch.
Enemy forces are closing on the Ghosts!
Lead has a missile kill!
Flight leader has a Fox kill.
Ghost leader, be advised. Black Hawk 5 is en route to rally point for extraction. ETA, 5 minutes. I'm picking up rebel helos in your area. Take them out.
Launch confirmed.
Fox kill, Fox kill. Good shot, flight lead.
Be advised, I'm picking up Rebel helos in your area. Clear to engage. Bandit down. Good kill, Hawksley.
I need this target taken out!
Support is on the way.
This is Ghost Lead! Enemy tanks are closing in!
Mitchell! Mitchell! Respond!
Hold it together, man! We'll keep them off your back!
Fox 2! Fox 2!
Crenshaw just hit the ground! Notify search and rescue!
Weapon locked.
Ghost Leader Tahir, begin your attack!
Engaging now.
Nailed him. He's finished.
Enemy forces are closing on the Ghost.
Ghost Leader, be advised. Black Hawk 5 is en route to rally point for extraction. ETA 5.
Crenshaw is down. Did anybody see what happened?